Hey guys, 1 John 4:9 through 11 says that God showed his love among us in this, that he sent his only son for us, among us. He sent Jesus to us to show us how he wants us to live. You know, I was talking with some people this morning, and loving God is a relationship. It's not a religion. The Pharisees had a lot of religion. The Sadducees had a lot of religion. A lot of churches have religion. And I belong to a church that truly has a heart for God. Seriously. Our pastor, you know, but there's, what I'm saying is there's wonderful churches out there. But there's also those who love the law more than they do God. So religion is different than relationship. Relationship is when you spend time with God, with your spouse, okay? How do you build that relationship, that trust? You spend time with them. You spend time learning who they are, what their likes are, their dislikes. And you try to, if you love that person, you want to make them happy. You want to please them. So you learn each other. And God loves us so much that he sent Jesus to be that example for us. So we don't have to guess, okay, so what does God want from me? What is it? How am I supposed to live? All this. No, he sent his son to walk around this earth, to roam around this earth, to be born, to be brought up, to live under the same conditions that we live in. Jesus has been through everything that you've ever been through. He knows, he knows, he knows. And when you're in that darkness, you are not alone because he is there with you. He will never leave nor forsake you. Don't listen to the religion. Listen to the relationship. Get a relationship with Jesus Christ if you do not have that. Because he loves you so much, he came to this earth for you, to die for you, so that one day we can be with him. But until then, we can still be in this world and be with him. You're not alone. And I love you. God loves you more. Don't you ever dare forget that.